Hey guys, welcome back to another Simpsons Tapped Out video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get Mr. Plow's pickup truck in the game. First thing you should go to is the store in the holiday whodunit menu. Then click on go to the Mr. Plow, and then it shows up at the tray of 132 donuts for only $9.99 with 132 donuts. So you get the Mr. Plow for $10. So yeah, I'm gonna purchase that. There we go. It is in my inventory. There it is. Let's put it this looks like a good spot. Ooh, look at that. That's so cool. It's Homer Simpson's voice. It says, woohoo! So there's no missions with Homer Simpson. That's probably the sad part, but that's okay. I think Barney also didn't have a mission with his plow, so for $10, it's pretty worth it as a decoration. If you're a huge Simpsons fan, you get the Simpsons Mr. Plow truck for $10. Pretty worth it, to be honest, if you play the Simpsons game a lot. So yeah, that's it. Quick little video. Hope you enjoyed. Smash that subscribe button. Hit the like button. And see you next video. Peace out.